Happy New Year, everyone! I try to, you know, it's been a while making Street Fighter videos. I mean, I try to keep it up, but a little bit hard. But right now, I'm back, Season 2. Definitely a better game, and I like Akuma a lot. I tried to pick up Laura at the end of Season 1. Very, very strong. Even Season 1, I found her pretty strong. And with the changes in CNT, I'm like, oh, there's no reason not to use her. But right now, it seems like people are lack of Akuma users right now, like really strong ones. So I hope to be one of them. And he's fun. He's like a stronger Ryu, and Ryu is pretty much done in this game. He's very, very weak. It's just like every patch in Street Fighter 4, they only make Ryu worse, or you know, make the other character too strong to a point that he's kind of useless. Akuma, so far I like him. I haven't been playing much at all. Few sessions, so I don't know his setup really. I know basic combos, and I don't know any matchups. So that's why I'm here, making videos again. Oh no. So I didn't really know the matchups in Season 1 either, so Season 2. I'm just getting bullied right now, because I don't know what's saved and what's not. Is it plus now? Hmm. I don't know if his changes neither. Round two. So he got in earlier by me throwing a fireball, so I shouldn't randomly throw a fireball. So calculated ones. Hey. Okay, yeah, I can't even do that properly though. I shouldn't even use it, it's off a jab. Out. Okay, he presses standing medium every time after the tech throw. Ooh, get out first. I don't know what he can do. What the hell? Okay, I just mashed my life. Stand short is so damn far. Jump, please. Oh my god, he's pressing so many buttons and it's working. Oh, that was hot. God, like, still, look at this. Fuck me. Is that boss? That looks boss. Oh, the only time I did DP, you motherfucker. I'm dead. Oh, still alive though. What the heck? How did that go the other way? Did he dodge it? Hmm. I should be. Oh. I should be playing more passive, maybe? I'm not sure.
Round one. Fight.
Take the poison. He's just running around. Stand jump's pretty good. Again. Okay, so he's not gonna pressure every time. He's gonna look for a DP. Ah, shit! I guess the jab is very plus, too. Okay.
Round two. Fight.
This isn't so much fun as I don't know what to do. I guess I should chip him with like art balls and stuff. His defense is for sure weak. So I just have to get knockdowns and then I can close the round. I think he always tries to backdash. So hey! Can't be this time, fool. Huh? That doesn't work? Oh my god, I didn't know that actually worked. On a super, but didn't really know how to land my super there.
You win.
One win, one loss. I thought I won the first game. Oh, no, I lost the first game. Okay.
Round one.
All right, I'm parried. Jump. Blocking. Jab for the win.
Round two.
Pretty cheap. I don't think he has a good answer against air fireball. Ah! I gotta miss that. Huh? Instant recovery? Season 2, babies. Alright. Well, matches are pretty long if you play passively. Oh my god, is there only one guy on the internet? Alright, this time will be more clean. I'll be beating more like convincingly. Yeah, I don't really know setups too. I did try to make up some of them, but it's not real legit. I'm thinking I've never really played against like anyone yet. I only try playing training mode during my Overwatch queue, like when I'm trying to look for a match. That's when I play. Oh my god. That's not a real mix up. I fucked up. What are his block strings? I don't get it. Do random shit and kill me.
Round two.
Blocks, for fuck's sake. Well, I did not want to do that, but alright. Was that a fucking combo? Where's my second hit? Pussies! Slide. Always tries to jump. I'm like, come on. Oh, nice. It's not all plus. The standing light punch, medium punch? The two hit one's pretty good. I should even dash in there, that's stupid. If I dash in, I'm basically leaving myself with no blocking input. So stupid. I should have done low forward into something.
Round one.
The backdash is so good. Whoa. I get out every time, so I should grab him. Yeah. kill him. One low fort. I'm getting killed right now. Use it. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna beat you next round. No, no. $1,000 fight money. Zero now? It used to be minus, huh? Wrong move. Let me do a toss. Yo, that was so sick. Ooh, perfect play. Cheap. I was gonna overhead. I'm like, it's pretty minus. If he lost my overhead, then you know I'm not as comfortable lead right there. I'm like, okay, I shouldn't take a risk. Not even sure if we'll finish him off, anyways. I'm all right. Oh, thank you for not playing the same dude. There's at least two guys on the internet. He's from Spain? No way. No fucking way. It's not gonna be a good match. I fought Dalsum really hard too. Dalsum, Guile. They're really hard to get for Akuma, I think. And Akuma looks weird as fuck with those eyeballs. He didn't have eyeballs before, like, he has eyeballs now. What the fuck? Okay, I shouldn't even jump. Lucky. Jump though. When he floats, I really don't know what to do. That's something different. Okay, that was fucked up. He has no answer for that. I think you can just air to my dive kick. I guess that's the mix-up. I guess to guess between that or oh shit, I'm in. Ah, missed my combo. Yep, YOLO as fuck. No, don't hurt me. Oh, no. Haha, sucker. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh, at least he knows. Send him something cheesy like dash up throw. He's on point with it. Fuck, I knew that was coming. Peace out! Shit. Help behind me, please. Okay, fun is okay too. Yo, that hurts like shit. Okay, I have to calm the fuck down and land one hit. Who? What the fuck? Do I not have setup after back throw? Maybe not unless I got in the corner, huh? That was fucking retarded. Just wakes up and dodge a fucking punch. I would have had you. People not blocking this game, pressing buttons. Fireball. Okay, not worth it. Oh, I gotta kill him, I'm so stupid. Shit. Fuck that. Gonna do some random shit into the feed trigger, right? I won't let you do that. The dive kick can't combo unless the counter hit. Looks good though. Come on. Can't move. I can't beat Dalsim. I found Dalsim super hard. But this matchup, I'll definitely use Laura if I have to play in a tournament. God, what am I supposed to do? More hand, maybe? I think I'm losing most of my health from getting thrown. Can I try to attack like a 3-4-4? Alright, this will be my last match. I gotta go. But I promise I'll be, you know, making videos regularly now in season 2. That's one of my resolution. I mean, Overwatch is a little bit too addicting and it's too fun. I mean, if this game is more fun than Overwatch, then, you know, it's hard. I'm trying. This matchup, not that bad, but I think is in Nash's favor. I'm not sure. I find this one's not too bad. Like, Guile, Sim, holy shit, it's so hard for Akuma.
Round one.
You can't get away from not teching. Because everyone shimmies and press buttons. That don't work against me. Shit. Oh, stop pressing buttons, bro. I didn't want to do that. Oh, he uses a trigger. Yo, where's my stupid... Stupid super.
You win. Round one. Fight.
Oh, nice. Okay, he needs to soul me. I don't know why he keeps trying to fight me. There you go. Ah! That was weird as fuck. That was just DP.
Round two. Fight.
Other side isn't tech.
Oh,
Why? Oh, is it because of Afatatsu doesn't work? It should work. Okay. Oh my god, I tried to be cheesy. Use this shit. Ooh, one more. Oh, I'm still in. Jeez. Oh shit. Alright, you know what? One more match. We still got time before 30 minutes of this video. Kind of. Karen. Oh, Karen is hard too. Karen always beats Shoto, so. I think.
Round one.
But I just need to. Same thing, like, she doesn't have a lot of life. I just have to get a little bit leggy. Okay. What the fuck? That was a fucking sweep. Wait, this. Karen presses butter. Oh, that's the heck? We should so far. Okay. What? Weird as fuck.
Round two. Fight.
What the heck? Okay, everyone knows. So, bad defense, bad food seeds, good offense, you'll win. I did not want to do that. Dare you fucking DP. Oh. Well, I guess I mean same thing to me too.
You win.
I just hit him twice and now fucking win. Holy shit. Okay. That's the reality of Street Fighter 5, so I just have to, you know, accept it. And how the fuck do you get diamond with that shit? It's crazy. Round That's all one. You need.
Fight.
Please stop just jumping. You know what? Just keep jumping. I want to end this. This time. Oh, how come I know? Because you thought you're gonna outplay me. No, dude. I'm like 5 steps ahead of you. Alright, this time you're not gonna jump. You're probably gonna do a random sweep. Okay, you outplayed me. You outplayed me there. What the fuck? That's okay. Please jump. Oh my god, this sweep. Shit. Oh, what the fuck, too early. That was the riskiest shit ever. Oh, that was good. That was fucking good.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, DP. Okay. Oh shit, it's gonna hurt like shit. That is gonna hurt like shit. Oh, I shouldn't even use that. I'm gonna have another setup after my EX DP. I mean, not EX DP, V-Trigger DP. I guess I'll shoot again next time. Thanks for watching again. If you like what you're seeing, subscribe, share, and follow me on social medias. See you next time.